He's probably getting used to that. Nice job by Pete Moylan. But the boos are not as loud as those cheers.
That's right. Moylan, he took that mound like he meant business, and sure enough, he did.